Alright, so quick review of my Lenovo Thinkpad T420 laptop. So it's 8GB RAM, 120GB SSD, Intel HD 3000 graphics, Windows 10. So you can see here there are logo on the top. That's Lenovo and Thinkpad logo. So you can open from one side. So that's a lovely laptop. And I'll show you some of its details. So you can see the first section has a hard drive. Next to that is actually a USB port and a display port, and then Ethernet port and PGA port. After that is a vent for the exhaust or for the cooling fan. And now here you can see actually that yellow part is actually for the power adapter, and this is a USB which is for charging mobiles or your gadgets. On this side we can see again the USB and eSATA port. So that is actually just on the starting, I can show you here. So the eSATA is bottom, USB up. Here is the express card slot and SD card slot. Anyways, express card slot is not that much usable for daily use, but SD card slot is really good, and I have tested its speed. It's really fast. Although this laptop doesn't have any USB 3, it's all USB 2, but whenever I use SD card, it works like USB 3. That's a DVD player here, so I can insert any DVDs, CDs, and that is port for headphone jack. Yes. What else I can see? Yeah, there is a light there, indicator for battery and when it sleeps. The light of this laptop is really good. It's actually blue lights and metal hinges. So let's check the speed for boot time and how fast we can access the internet after starting it. So let's check that. So I did several tests to check the speed. So sometime it did just in 20 seconds and sometimes took around 30 to 40 seconds. So I'll demonstrate that here. And that is a ThinkPad screen. And it really loads the Windows very fast. Because if I'm using normal hard drive, it doesn't give that fast response. It takes more than 1 minute, and it really takes time to get up to the internet to get access for that. But here I can see while using SSD, it's really quick. There is no noise in the laptop, no heating issue, although it's refurbished. And here we can see Internet Explorer, so I'll just go for that. It connected to Wi-Fi instantly and we can see the internet, so it's really up to the mark, although it's a 2011 laptop. Now we'll do a shutdown and we'll see how fast it does. Oh, that's great as well. So it just took 10-20 seconds, I think, and that is done. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll make some more videos regarding this laptop. Thank you.